Rajiv ji, talk about IFA.
Talk about IFA?
Yeah.
IFA is great. It's a pleasure to be here for the IFA festival. One always looks forward for it every year because they go, you know, they're global, they go new places every year. And I feel very happy and I feel very privileged to be a part of the IFA family.
Thank you. So it's such a nice pleasure to meet you, and we watch all your movies and your family's movies and everything. It's great. Talk about your film, Ram Teri Ganga Meli. I always think about
Well, I was very grateful to God that I got an opportunity to work with my father. And Ram Teri Ganga Meli is the best film I've worked, and it's the only film which has given me, you know, recognition. The fact that you're asking me this interview is because of that movie, and I'm very, very, very grateful to God.
Thank you so much.
Hi, I'm Rajiv Kapoor, and you are hearing or watching Sitare.
Watching.
Watching Sitare.
Thank you so much, sir. Thank you.
Thank you.